I was at the club and a black girl turned around to me, started twerking. I was like, oh.